I've got a tip for you that is going to help you to simplify every single one of your meal plans. You ready for it? I'm Kristen Dobniak. I'm a holistic health coach, a trained chef, and a mama of two, and I'm here to share with you that balance doesn't need to be boring. Through simple tips, simplified routines, satisfying meals, and tools to help you live your healthiest, happiest, most balanced life. Today, I want to share with you a tip that is a game changer for your meal planning. If you're not doing this now, you're going to start doing it, and it's going to be the thing that is going to change your meal planning game. Ready for it? You need a family favorites list. Sounds simple, right? But have you actually taken the time to write down the meals that you know your family loves? Now, these aren't those special dishes that you make on Thanksgiving and Christmas like once or twice a year and your family loves and it takes you like 3 hours to make. No, no. Your family favorites are your weeknight family favorites. The meals that when you put them on the table, your kids dig into. There's no turning up their nose or going, I don't want it. They're excited to eat those meals, at least most of the time, because kids are kids, and I mean, even sometimes husbands are husbands and wives are wives. It happens, right? Sometimes we don't like the meal, but for the most part, your family is excited to eat these meals. Maybe you only have two items on that list right now. That's okay. As you start meal planning, you will start to develop a longer list of meals that you know your family enjoys. But the key here is to have a list. So when you go to do your meal planning, you start with that list, and then you have at least a couple options of meals that you know aren't going to be a food fight. So start with the meals you know your family loves now, and as you start serving your family new meals, whether you're trying to serve them more balanced meals or you're just now paying attention to what meals you are putting on your meal plan and maybe trying to simplify it for the new year, you can start to pay attention to the ones they like, start putting them on the list, and before you know it, you'll have a list that will help you to plan for several weeks at a time. This doesn't mean you need to repeat those meals over and over again every single week. The longer your list, the more options you have, and the less stressful your meal planning will be. So my challenge for you for the next week is to create a family favorites list. Write down the meals you know your family already enjoys, and then you can start adding to it the more you start meal planning. If you feel like you know you need to start meal planning, but you're not actually sure where to start, I have a tool that's going to help you do just that. My Healthy Mama Meal Planner 3rd edition was just released, and I am so excited about this. I created the Healthy Mama Meal Planner in 2018 to help moms like you simplify your meal planning, not to mention myself. The Healthy Mama Meal Planner has meal planning templates for every single week of the new year, as well as grocery shopping lists, a template for your family favorites list, staple groceries, grocery budget breakdown, and so much more to help you simplify meal planning in 2021. You can grab your copy at healthymamachris.com/meal planner. I hope this was a helpful tip for you to help you to simplify your meal planning. For more tips like this, be sure to like this video and leave me a comment down below. And if you want more videos, then don't forget to subscribe as well. I'll see you in the next video.